behalf of Kier Construction, we formally present the building back to Middlesbrough Town Hall.
We've just received the Town Hall back from Kier today, and this is the first time I've seen the finished product. To see it finished as it is today is absolutely amazing, and it genuinely is a Town Hall for the 21st century.
Our team led by Jason have been over the moon to have been involved in the project. It's brought a lot of old traditional crafts back, and they are really pleased and have been passionate about working on it. The quality of the workmanship that's been produced over the last year and a bit has been fabulous, and we're really pleased to have been involved with the job, and congratulations to the wider team that's been involved.
I think people will be astounded at the work that's gone on, some of the things that have been revealed, and how it will improve everybody's experiences in here, whether they're coming to a concert or some of the many other things that we're going to make sure happen here. I think the building itself is just astounding now. Lots and lots of different elements that have been covered up over the years, not exploited over the years, and we will try to make sure that they are open for everybody in Middlesbrough.
Coming today and having a look around the building, it's absolutely amazing. The crypt itself, the steelwork within the crypt and opening up the windows has just made such a difference to that space, and it just wants people to come into it now. Same with the made auditorium here, absolutely sensational. And I think the team need the congratulating on the achievements, because I think Kier have worked really well with Middlesbrough Council, and what you've achieved is something very special.